We strive to make the Eastman Museum a place of respite and discovery for our visitors, and are most grateful to Tom for enabling us to pursue this vision. His friendship, generosity, and passion for our mission has led to us to a new era for the museum, and it is truly appropriate that we dedicate the Thomas Tischer Visitor Center today. With profound gratitude, I am pleased to introduce Thomas Tischer.
We all have our period of life here on Earth, and I wanted to see during my existence what I could do and build something, so it was not put in a will, it was put in my time. I think there's a lot of things here that you don't realize from books because you've got the real things inside here. Buildings, of course, are real inanimate things, but they do and should evolve with the times. There's new visions as you walk through the new building and you turn into one side or you turn into another. You see a blending, again, from what we had, and looking through the windows into the gardens, looking into the new cafe area. It's a new surprise, it's a new realization, and particularly if you knew what the building was before, then you can really appreciate what we have accomplished.